Elena Stevenson and the Benet Academy Red Wings prepping to face Fenwick, who's ready for the photo op before regional final play. First inning and leading off, Stevenson smacks a base hit to right, setting the table. You'll see her on the mound in the bottom half. But Friar pitcher Alyssa Stramaglia induces a pop-up to second to end the inning. With two outs and a runner aboard, Cassandra Lee digs in and pokes a ball into left, putting a pair of ducks on the pond for Stramaglia. And the pitcher helping her own cause hammers a liner off the fence in left, drives in a run and puts Fenwick up 1-0 exiting the first inning. Stevenson buckling down though, and two innings later getting Stramaglia swinging to end the frame. Top of the fifth and Stevenson trying to start a rally, still trailing 1-0. Two hits in the game for her. But with two runners in scoring position, Stramaglia retires the side on another strikeout. Six in the game. Top of the seventh, last chance for Benet, down 1-0. And Victoria Knott shoots a ball to left, but it's foul. 11-pitch at-bat to lead off the inning, but it ends in a groundout. Fenwick takes it 1-0.
That's why I pitch. I love being in that groove, and I love striking those girls out, and I love when my fielders make the plays, and it makes me so happy, and that's why I love pitching. On the bus, on the way here, we were playing pump-up music, trying to get ourselves pumped up. We really wanted to win this game. We didn't have the best season, but we had a fun season. Like, this team is a great group of girls, and we play hard, and it was a learning season for all of us. We all learned something new.